The Okavango Delta is a biodiversity hotspot and the heart of one of Africa's most important freshwater systems. Its pulse is maintained by a river structure that begins deep in the Angolan highlands, in an area locals call Lisima ya Mono, the source of life. One half is a constant flow. The Kwitwa River is steady, carrying nutrient-rich water from Angola's hidden source lakes, released slowly through miles of peatlands. The other half drives the pulse. The Kubango is unpredictable. Rocky and rough, its water flows faster, pumping seasonal floods into the system. On Namibia's border with Angola, these two lifelines become the Kavango River. Which becomes the Okavango River in Botswana, where reed beds and floating papyrus islands filter the water before diffusing into the Okavango Delta. This system is as vital as it is delicate. If anything begins to affect it, the consequences could be catastrophic. That's why National Geographic and De Beers are working through the Okavango Eternal Partnership, building on work done by local communities to know the rivers and the ecology that keeps them alive. Through intense expeditions, cutting-edge research technologies, and expert indigenous guidance, they are building an understanding of how this ecosystem works, sharing their research with local organizations and policymakers to better protect it, keeping a finger on the pulse, making sure the heart of the Okavango keeps beating.